Guys, I made an oopsie. So this save hardcore, I was gonna record, right? I didn't realise I was not recording. So it was 42 minutes this video was. Soon I was about to like to save the video. The quantum detonation happened, which you didn't know was a part of the Snorska story. And yeah, I didn't record it, so this was for nothing. I'm gonna start a new one. Because I've been so stupid to not record it. Oh, I'm so stupid. I'm actually thick in the head. But yeah, if you haven't already, please watch that little video. Which probably is for nothing. But we're going into this. And hopefully it doesn't take long to like load in. Oh no, no. Yeah, this is technically episode 1.5. Let's just say that. Welcome back to episode 1.5. But most of you are probably gonna be new. Wait. Yeah, but no fools again. Hold on a minute. This isn't the bathroom. This isn't the bathroom. I think I missed a step. Oh, I think I missed a step. Oh no! And I blacked out again. God, where's the ventilation? Ventilation? I have asthma, you know. I have asthma! Shit, my iPad.
You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDT is now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive, to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice.
Gotta say all this.
Good luck.
Ah, shit, here we go again. Right, we're gonna have to need this. Where are we now?
The Aurora suffered orbital power failure. Cause unknown. Okay. Zero human life signs detected.
Right, we need to find this is gonna be a long one.
Alien life forms may have unexpected applications. Utilizing alien resources.
I'm strangling the sky strategy. Right, we're gonna go on a long journey. Me and you taking on the earth. Oops. Go on, buddy.
Life on this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes.
Oh God. Oh no.
Further study recommended.
Me and you, buddy, we're taking on the Earth. Well, this alien planet, of course. If you guys don't mind me, I'm going to get a quick thumbnail. Okay. Let's go. Thumbnail. It's mine!
Standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception.
I'm gonna have to get all this back. Oh, this is gonna be a pain. Actually, while we're at it, that is that.
New blueprint. The fabricator draws from available data to provide environment appropriate equipment using locally available materials. For your safety, this setting cannot be overridden.
Alright, this should be good. We'll probably need a bladder fish, so we're gonna have to get that. I just need to find a cave to get so far.
Detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component of the repair tool. Copper is an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely. But plausible.
Come on, let's go, let's go. This is a moment, tonight is the night, we'll fight with all the things in your hands. Alright. Get out of the way. We're dark now. Alright. I need to add this to my cringe compilation. Thank you. I give you a sacrifice, good sir. Actually, I'm gonna go up here because. Where is it? Yes! Because we need to get another silicone. Yeah, silicone. Just give me it. Give me the good stuff. Give me the good stuff now! Okay, we're good. Can't believe I have to resale. That was a pain to get, by the way. Oh yeah, I forgot.
New blueprint acquired.
Yep.
The fabricator cooks small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption.
Scoop. Yes, I agree. Let's go. Why would you put your hand next to the repair tool? Stupid.
This can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvage technology and to record alien biological data. Lifepod secondary systems online. Running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to data bank.
Come give me it. Give me it. Thank you. No. Yes. Just need to know. I could use a flash time. If it'll even allow me. I know it isn't necessary, but you know, sometimes I need to see. Under the sea, me and your mother making your brother under the sea. It's so much better. Will we get to see that crab from Little Mermaid? Under the sea. Me and your mother making your brother under the sea. Just need to find a crate with a sea glide, then craft a sea glide. Logger. So ein Liste. But nein. Besides be a below. And not give me it. Actually, give me it. Trap. Oh. Please. Yes. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Where? Okay, there. That's all good. Blueprint acquired. Ooh, nade died. Oh my god. Right, what does it need? What does it need? Lubricant. Go and get it. I saw a bomb!
Drive core sustained during
planet 4. What do you mean? Just let me get it and I'll be inside your way. I'll be out of your way. Gosh, well. I don't got service nowadays. Most of them are just fighting. Bro, I will make a TikTok exposing you inside a gym. Yeah, I would have suspected that. Nope. Why do I have my flashlight out? Okay. Let's speed this up. Oop. Let's speed this up because I'm getting bored. Right, you might find something. Okay, jackpot. Jackpot. Jackpot, mate. Oh. What's the game for taking you now? Yep, jackpot. Right, I'm gonna make this. Oh yeah, I forgot to make radio.
This is an order. Distress signal received. Rescue operation will be dispatched to your location in 9 hours. Continue to monitor for emergency.
What do you mean? It's stranded here.
Lubricant is essential in construction of vehicles and power plants. The sea glide will increase your effective exploration range.
That's
for
nice.
For your safety, please pack supplies for long journeys and stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat.
Right, I'm gonna end today's video. Please like and subscribe and hit that notification bell. And I'll see you guys later. Bye.